Hey, I'm Sophie from Couriers, and today I'm going to show you how you can use your mobile to turn your home into a smart one, just to make life that little bit easier. I'm off to the studio now where the products have all been set up and they're ready to go, so let's go check them out. If it's your first time using smart home automation, it's important to check that the devices you are buying can connect together. Be that thermostat, lights, or home security, it's important to check that these devices use the same or similar smart platform for a hassle-free setup and seamless connectivity. Here's a few ways your smartphone can do the hard work for you. Why not use your phone to separate them into the rooms they live in? This will create room groups. Then, for example, with your lights, you've got the ability to turn them on and off with just the touch of the app. That is working smarter. You don't always need a smart hub or a smart speaker to control your smart tech, because smartphones actually have it built in already. All you need to do is go to an app store and download the relevant apps, so for example, Amazon Alexa or Google Assistant. Your smartphone can also act as a display for your connected doorbell and security cameras. For example, you can say, "Hey Google, show me the Nest camera," or "Alexa, show me my Ring doorbell." So you always know what's going on at home, even when you're not there. It can be a hard enough task to remember your urgent to-do list without writing them down. But if you have a smart assistant and a smartphone, things are going to become a little bit easier. All you need to do is this. "Hey Google, remind me to hang the washing out in an hour."
"Got it. I'll remind you at 4:08 p.m.
Perfect, then I'll never forget. Then I can go back into it and say, "Hey Google, show me what I have to do today." And then it shows in my calendar. I know what I'm doing. Perfect. This is also available on Alexa-based products too. With a Google Chromecast or a similar device plugged into your TV or a smart TV, you can cast music, podcasts, shows, and movies straight from your smartphone to the big screen. Or you can simply do it with your voice. "Hey Google, play Line of Duty on Living Room Chromecast," and it will appear on your screen. Or you can take it to the next level and create a routine. This will put lots of actions into one command. For example, "Hey Google, it's movie night." And that will dim the lights, start your movie on your TV, and mute your phone all at once. If you would like more info on how to get the most out of your smart tech using your phone, you can visit us in store, head online, or chat to one of our colleagues on ShopLive.